Alright, got another video for everybody who, well, anybody who may want to watch it. And I'll probably send a link to this, you know, after I finish it, to that guy right there. Or I say guy, he's probably a fucking kid. Basically, what happened was I shit on him completely. Well, I'll show the whole thing. But I decided to try out, you know, custom Tapion. I never really played him very much. But I wanted to give him a try. I want to try out, you know, more custom characters. Because I really only play, you know, custom Full Power Broly, custom Vegito Blue, custom Rose Goku. I haven't given much time to any of the others. But hope you guys enjoy. So, I think it's obvious I kind of got bullshitted out of that one, but it's one loss, I'll take it. Not very good with Tapion, haven't played him very much, but that guy's obviously, that's his main CAC, but time for me to start trying. This is watch how much this fight changes from the next one, from the last one, actually. Just watch this. We built this from the ground, and we won't give up now. No matter what you do, you have the right to choose. Big difference, huh? Very big difference in me playing a character I know versus a character I don't. So, I saw him block mashing, So I said, you know what? He wants to play cheap. I got you. I got you. Okay, I'll get you something to drink.
Back off. Get away.
Every block masher gets the same treatment. You block mash, I pick Broly and wreck your shit. He picked a god tier, Blue Goku. And I'm telling you, if you do this, you better know how to play him, especially when I'm picking Broly. Did I play cheap? Yeah.
Looks like I win.
Yeah, I played pretty cheap. Did he play cheap too? Oh yeah. But I mean, he played cheap first. He block mashed. He brought it on himself. I beat him fair and square. He decided to try and be a bitch. So I'm making him pay for it. This next fight, it looks like it could go his way. I won't spoil it too much, but just watch this. It's a little bit of a fail.
Are you ready, motherfuckers? Are you ready? Let's go.
Looks like somebody's overconfidence got them in trouble. Sure as shit wasn't me. That is how you make one hell of a comeback with Broly. Now, I'll be honest, through that fight, you know, him grabbing and all that, it was annoying me. But I felt good after dismantling him. At least when I pick Broly, if I don't, you know, grab spam and all that, I know how to use him. And I just showed that. He tried grab spamming me and all that, but no. You gonna have to try something else. Cause that shit ain't gonna work against me. I think I go for one more fight. But I think in this moment we're going through, like, I think I started messaging him and all that, and he started complaining. Excuse me. But I think this is going to be the last fight between me and him. Let's see how this goes. God, how terrible do you have to be to lose spamming with HIT? Awoken HIT. God damn, I didn't even play cheap that round. I just outright beat his ass. Like, what? You had every advantage in the game. Awoken HIT is far better than Rose Goku. Rose Goku is great. But Awoken HIT is so much better. And you still couldn't beat me. Check out these messages. Alright, there's going to be a lot of messages. So feel free to pause if you need to. But the gist of it is, he complains that I spammed, which of course I did. But he Black Mashed first. He spammed in the same fights I did. And I obviously didn't need to spam to beat him. Because, yeah, I didn't spam with Rose. And I still absolutely shit on him. Especially when he had HIT. He had every fucking advantage then. And he said that I was using DLC characters and basically paying to win. HIT Awoken you don't have to pay for. And you still lost. And he's still the best character in the game. So. Oh, and yeah. He wanted a rematch. So. Yeah, I rematched him. Now, watch how the rest of these fights go. Watch this.
So take
What do you think of this color? Is it not beautiful?
Everything I wanna taste it, I embrace it. Gotta have the patience, dedication. Never leave a moment waste. We're chasing greatness. I think it's kinda funny that they slept on me. Here's a couple things they should know about me. No plan B, just a one way ticket. This is what it takes, that's the difference. I've been waiting for this all my life. It's my time, I never hesitate. I'll take down. You make my senses overload.
constant circling, transcending. The only thing I'm sure of, her ability to haunt me in my dreams. And it must be so routine, 'cause all in all it seems so far away, but be so close. I want you to know, you make my senses overload. You make my say, unparalleled emotion overflow. You make my senses overload. You make my say, unparalleled emotion overflow. You make my
Dipshit's last chance, and he couldn't even beat it. That rematch, he didn't beat me once in that rematch. First set of fights we had, we went five fights, I think. And I went 4-1. Rematch, 4-0. This dumbass tried to say in that last fight I spammed Raid Blast. I used it 3 times. Just, if anybody's out there watching this, don't be like this moron. Be like me. Have fun. Don't forget to smile. Peace!